Alabama is capitalizing on anything over the middle. And any time that she brings her drop ball belt high.
97 home runs for the Crimson Tide this year. Second in the nation behind Oklahoma, the team they are hoping to meet tomorrow in the championship series. If the score stands, it would be the first such final without a Pac-12 team in 26 years.